Buying a new sewing machine? Tip number 4, get one that does automatic back stitching. This way, you don't have to do it yourself. And then you can keep going. Now, I don't have to worry about these stitches coming undone.